Hi, this is Jennifer Fivelsdal of J5 Homes Realty, and I'm here with the May report for the Red Hook housing market. During the month of May, there were two sales, one less than in 2013. The average price of the home sold was $475,000, so there was a home that was more expensive than in 2013. The average square feet of the home sold was 1,870, and the sale price to list price came in at 98%. Days in market went up to 275 from 111 in 2013, and on the table there were also 8 offers, so we expect to see more sales next month. The location of the homes sold were on Norton Road and Senstack. Now let's take a look at the activity in the village of Red Hook. There was one sale, just as in 2013, and the average price of the home sold was $269,000. So it was a more expensive home than the one sold in 2013. Days on market went down to 64 days from 293 in 2013. There was one offer on the table and one contract, and the sale price to list price came in at 100%, which is not very common these days. The location of the home sold was on Grave Street. Thank you for taking the time to view this report, and to get the full report, you can click the annotation at the end of this video.